click subscribe now. Afrima 2018 is on the way. My name is Dennis the Business, and this is Africa Social TV. Now, the annual music award opens for the entries. Now, here we say that the fifth edition of the All Africa Music Awards, which holds annually, is now receiving entries for this year's event. Now, the AU unveiled the calendar of the event in Accra, Ghana, that is last Friday, May 24th, after meeting and courtesy visit to the president of Ghana, Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo. Now, the submission portal opened May 25th, that was a Saturday. Now, while welcoming a delegation led by the head of culture, African Union Commission, Mrs. Angela Martins, at the presidential office, Jubilee House, that was in Accra, President Nana Addo Dankwa applauded the initiative for creating a platform that showcases Africa positively to the rest of the world through the creativity of the music talents as well as distinctive African heritage. Now, he stated that the people of Ghana are proud to host the 2018 Afrima World Media Calendar unveiling event and to receive the delegation of officials of AU and Afrima, as well as the talented artists and the media. I'm excited to hear Afrima is engaging the rest of the world on the intellectual platform with conferences and the music awards. We hope you have had a remarkable experience of Ghanaian hospitality. Our hope is that we will host the main awards ceremony. Now, the fifth Afrima calendar shows the detail from the build-up to the main event activities, which will lead up to the fifth Afrima Made Award ceremony taking place come November 25th this year of 2018. Celebrities in attendance include Two-Face, Dibia Seychelles, Victoria Kimani, just to mention but a few. The All Afrima Music Awards is an iconic continental award that conceptualizes of celebrating the rich musical heritage of the African race. Now, you should stay with Africa Social TV for more of this gist. Next up, it will be the nomination list. Click subscribe. I'm Dennis, the Business.